Welcome back to Head Case Gaming. Actually, it's not even a welcome back. It's hello, new viewers. This is Head Case Gaming. I am Will Bob.
And I'm Travis.
We're going to play some Nier Automata.
Automata.
And oh. I have no idea about this series myself. Whoops.
Yep. Neither of us have played this.
Yep. I'm going to move the freaking mouse cursor out of here.
Mainly, I've been looking at this game because I wanted to get out my hack and slash like action RPG itch, but then I had to fuck up my fingers, so now yeah. Daniel gets to play.
Yeah, so we did test run this a little bit and teach us how to autosave. Ooh. I made one and it has no playtime, so yeah. I'm gonna continue on that one.
Zero playtimes.
Oh, delete the current save and create a new file? No, okay, I'll go to continue.
Wait, what?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Same
zero playtime, all right. I wasn't sure.
Because we haven't saved yet.
Load the save file? Yes.
Start game. Oh, okay.
See, I have no idea prior of any series before this.
Yeah, I know it's been around for
everything
a while.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
This is really white.
It is.
Is this a curse?
It's white.
Probably.
Or some kind of punishment?
Also that.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle. And wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Holy crap.
Yeah. Those clouds look purdy. Purdy AF.
This is Command. Your hot squadron, come in.
Do a barrel roll.
All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
It was a little bit.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
Getting very advanced Galaga Galaxy kind of look.
Yep.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can. Understood.
Oh, whoa.
Oh. Yep, okay.
Right. Gauss Cannon. Thank you.
12H down. All units
ouch.
Activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Yeah, everybody's still flying in a straight line towards where the laser came from.
Origin point of long-range
get out of my way.
Confirmed.
Get out of my way. Oh, God. I didn't push that one out of the way. I'm sorry.
Really got out of the way.
You.
11
get out.
Down.
Get out of the way.
Our HO-229 cannons are ineffective.
Get out of here.
Our HO-229s.
Oh, what's that? Here.
We're going below the clouds.
Alert.
Yep.
Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Look at the wooter.
Down by the water.
Down
requesting
by
permission to engage. Permission granted.
Oh, cool. Oh, RB. Okay. Oh, boy.
Do you remember how to use a controller?
7-8
whoa,
down.
What the? That looked like I blew up.
Yeah. Ooh, that was a cool little evade.
Get out of the way. You're getting shot and you're not moving.
Yeah. You guys are terrible pilots.
Oh, no.
No,
the white
not,
one.
Not the captain.
That captain.
Man, little particle effects on these explosions are pretty sexy.
Yeah, they are.
Hey, we're the captain now.
Oh, hey, wow. My ship imposed white.
Just like those Somali pirates.
Look at me. I'm the captain now.
Yep.
And I'm white.
What is that guy shooting?
Ah! I couldn't move.
The other guy wasn't doing anything.
No.
Confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration. Permission
denied.
Granted.
Oh.
We're being surrounded. We're not doing anything about it. Oh, my God. I'm a Gundam.
Yeah, we're not doing anything. The fuck we aren't.
I've become a Jehuti.
Jehuti?
Jehuti. Jehuti and the Blowfish.
I would also like to thank our sponsor for this video who provided us with the game, Daniel Wilbob.
Pilot, what are you doing, man? You're letting these hit you.
Yeah, I mean, that's the most effective
Captain,
battle stance. Perfectly still.
Captain, I think, and then, okay. That was me confirming that, I guess.
Uh-huh. Seems like a very inefficient way to fly. There's a lot of air resistance.
Oh, yeah, my jets are flying the other way.
Yeah.
The operation is compromised. Awaiting
I think they're just primed
reports.
Ready to get ready to jet me sideways.
Yeah.
We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain. Understood.
Back to ship mode.
Whee!
Oh, cool.
It does seem like you go faster this way.
Well, yeah.
Switching to Gundam for heavy artillery.
Ooh. Whoa. Oh, shit. We got a dog shit.
Yeah, maybe. This is very disorienting. I am disorientated.
Oh, that's awesome camera angle work there.
Yeah. really smooth. Ooh, level up.
Yeah. I am much stronger now.
So much. We're doing 7 damage now instead of 6.
1 damage more.
We have reached peak performance.
I am the best I can be.
This is what maximum performance looks like.
This is what perfection is, people.
Level 2.
All you level 1 plebs, get out of here. Oh god, I can't move.
Man.
Get wrecked, nerds.
Yeah, this camera work is awesome.
Yeah, it is. Whoa! Oh, I'm finding a quadcopter.
Where is your owner?
Ooh.
Tricopter. Yep, duocopter.
Duocopter. What's he doing?
Dead copter.
Oh, God.
No, leave me alone. You're mean.
Leave me. You're
gonna
die.
Bye. Unit data has been updated.
Voice. Oh, God.
Noise and moist.
Is that the robot itself I destroyed? Going nuts?
Activating short range attack gear.
No panty lines. Makes it quicker in battle.
Alert.
Yeah.
Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Got it, buddy.
Thank you. Ooh. I can do air combo. Holy crap, I can see in the air.
Forever. Holy shit. Oh my god, this game looks good.
What am I doing? Oh my gosh.
You're fucking shit up.
Yeah.
What you doing? Oh yeah, we never addressed that Jake's not here.
No, he is not. He couldn't make it today.
Yeah,
so.
Our third band member has to work because he's got a job and stuff. What a loser.
Oh my god.
Can you parry those red things and like hit them back?
I don't know. I can break them.
Yeah, I think they just pop.
Man, I love the combo system so far.
Yeah, like Bayonetta.
It feels so much like Bayonetta. Although Bayonetta feels like a lot of other games too, but I just love Bayonetta.
Yeah.
I just destroyed that orb. 60G.
Well, since it's a Square Enix game, I'm going to assume that stands for Gil.
I don't think it works like that. Wow, I really pushed him.
I mean, that is your money, though. The G. Bye! Aw, sorry, Hero 6.
Why would you make such a derpy-looking robot? Oh.
Whoa. Wasn't that what that guy's name was? Big Hero 6? The white one.
The big guy, Beta.
Beta's, yeah, that one.
Beta 9. Whoa.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated.
Oh. Proposal. We can shoot now.
Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Shoot, shoot, bang, bang.
Oh, God. I can shoot at the same time while I do a combo.
Yes.
Oh, you don't have enough authority. I don't have authority.
What?
Perform that command.
Nope.
Yes, shooting at the same time.
Yes.
I didn't mean to get under its teeth, though, but...
Whoop. Does it laser?
I'm transmitting your pod program.
Oh. It hit him.
It looked
like it.
Oh, maybe it's not. I'm destroying the teeth. Oh my god, there's so many bullets.
Yeah, who needs teeth? When you're... Oh god!
I tried to dodge.
So how do you heal?
I don't know. He's almost dead, though. It's hard to shoot with a controller, not gonna lie.
Is it?
I'm not used to shooting with a controller.
Well, you've been playing Gears of War.
Yeah.
But not the same.
Definitely not. Oh, yeah. That shooting helps.
Yeah.
That's so much damage. How do I see?
You don't. Everything's by feel.
Hey, buddy. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Man.
It sounds like man,
yeah.
Not ma'am.
Ma'am.
Subtitles says man. I level up.
Ooh.
You're 2B,
extra maximum.
Right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
How
Copy
old are
that.
You?
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
He's like a teenager.
No,
yeah,
just
he looks
defensive system.
Like a tween.
Oh. Well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
Yeah, look at your fancy
unit. I'll work
unit.
My way inside from the ground.
It's a nice unit you got there, sir.
His is black, though.
What? His unit?
Yeah, his unit was black. Does that mean it's bigger?
Shut up.
Can we climb it?
No, can we? Nope.
Aww.
Oh, cool. I can dodge in the air. Ooh. Wow.
Yeah, why would anything ever pose a threat to you? You can fly and disappear.
Lock on. Oh, what are we locking on for? Do I shoot it? Shoot it. Oh, whoa!
That's, okay. Yeah, I think so. Now we have a bridge.
I like the dashing.
Yeah.
Yeah, lock on.
Nice.
I'm collecting rings!
And rusty bolts!
Rusty bolts, oh my god!
My good buddy, rusty bolts. And a crystal.
And a crystal. Crystal. Let's see, what is up on these containers? Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
What is it good for?
Oh god.
Not a goddamn thing.
Wow. Mess him up.
Yeah, you fuck shit up real quick.
Really hard.
So hard.
I'm so swole as a this girl.
As a tiny, like, 90-pound little girl. Swole as fuck.
Get those out of my face.
Oh. Jesus, there's so much going on.
The shooting really takes away a lot.
Yeah.
What is this? Oh, bolt. Okay. Is that a flashlight? Oh, the robot has like a flashlight on him or something.
I wonder if he has a flashlight too.
Oh god, don't go there.
Why not?
It's a girl, why would I need it?
You don't know what's under that skirt.
True.
That was really cool.
That's super cool.
2B, ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Oh, cool. That's a nice mini map.
It is. So is this gonna have platforming too?
Yeah. It looks like my bullets are wrapping around this building though.
Yeah.
They are.
Building's so big it's got its own gravity.
Wow, that's awesome.
Oh, oh, hey. Howdy do.
Can I lock on? Oh, I can.
Nice.
Wait, did you see something there?
What?
I don't know, I look like I was hitting something else. What the heck was that?
I don't know.
She just did a weird jump on her own. Oh, what's up?
Something to the grit.
Oh, hi.
Howdy, friend. Knock him off. Knock him off.
Yeah, he just dies. Oh, no! I gotta get that.
What?
This. Oh.
Broken circuit.
Yeah. Let's get platforms.
Nice. Well did, sir.
Wait, what's...
Yeah, I was about to say, let's go look.
There's
something right there. Yeah. Oh, I knew there was something around there. You can drop straight down.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then go right around to the platforms.
Small recovery.
I guess that's like a potion?
Yeah.
I want a big recovery. A full recovery.
Full recovery. Oh, yeah, that's... We got the potion?
Yeah.
Should I continue what's further back down here?
Is there anything else?
I don't remember this platform.
Mm-mm.
Oh, you see what I grab onto the robot? Oh, God.
Oh, God. Hey, free experience.
Yeah.
Do that big move that blasts them back.
Oh, oops. I can't turn around.
Oh, shit.
Okay, what's happening? I keep, like, grabbing onto the robot or something.
There we go. Yeah.
There.
That's cool.
So I would have came up here.
Yeah. But you went the other way.
Yeah, I went that way. Okay. Oh, I can just continue.
Continue.
Oops.
The dashing is weird.
It is a little weird, but it feels
nice. I like it, yeah. Yeah, does the game feel as nice as it looks?
That's super nice.
Is it snappy and responsive? Wow.
That fluid, like, move forward?
Yeah.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
All these level one plebs.
Oh, I pushed it back.
Get on out of my personal space.
Get on out of here.
God, this game's pretty. Rusted clump? That's hot. And the music is very strangely epic.
Yeah. Just get flying away from me.
Get it.
Whoa, 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 camera. Okay. I wanted to lock onto the right, but he went left.
Guess who's ever closer?
Maybe. Why aren't they shooting anymore?
I don't know. Is this a cutscene area? Yep.
No, oh, just a cinematic camera pull there. Let me look over that way.
Oh, what's to the right
you
there?
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Oh.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that.
You hit it?
I don't usually get a partner.
It looks like it should
it's
drop down.
Fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Whoa.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, ma'am.
That was
and another thing,
like a laser beam.
Stop calling me ma'am.
I can't shoot right now.
It's unnecessary.
It's like a cooldown.
All right, then. To be it is.
To be it is.
This lady's kind of a bitch.
I'm a bit stuck up, but there's nothing I can do about that.
Maybe she warms up later.
Crystal obtained.
We picked up a lot of stuff. Is there like crafting?
I don't know.
Ooh, hello.
Just kick 1,000 G's.
I told you. All the gills.
All of them. Nope, that's not a scaffolding.
Does that dash ever run out?
No.
You can get around like really fast.
Yeah, it's not. I mean, it has a short time in between. Like, it won't let me.
You just can't.
Oh my
constantly.
God! Okay, that's what that was. It was my little guy having a charge shot.
Wow.
Okay, they specifically stay away from you so you can't.
I just don't get like when you do the big charge blast. It's like a skill countdown. Maybe that has something to do with the authority thing it said earlier?
Huh? What do you mean?
Remember, it was like when you do the big blast, it says skill, and it starts at like 500 or something.
I guess it's
and then
like,
it counts down.
Yeah. I don't know if I was supposed to go up here. Oh, God, he stopped my fall. I can't. Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Hold on, fucked up now.
That was weird. I went for a downward plunge and they stopped me.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. It's a little secret there.
Interrupted your emanation. Ooh, another recovery. Oh, we should probably figure out how to use one of those. Because we're at like 1/3 health.
System menu. The system menu allows you to check intel, charge gear, or change gear, and adjust settings and more. Okay.
We've got ourselves a Tut Oriole.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can't quick save. Quests. Can't do anything here.
We got over 6,000 G right now.
Enhancement and restorative. Small recovery, 17. Medium and one large. Okay.
Oh, 25%, 50%, 75%.
Do I need any right now?
Yeah, we only have 460 out of 1058.
Oh, there it is.
Health.
All right. Wow.
So maybe one mo? That'll get us just under full.
Okay. Enhancement. Melee attack up 3. Is that temporarily? For 15 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay. We
don't
need
that.
Weapons. Weapon 5%. Small swords, large swords. Combat bracers? What? All that? What?
Virtuous contract.
Entreaty. Why is it red? Oh, no, okay, it's not red anymore. I have it, right? I think... Can I go bare hands? I can. I'm gonna stick with what I have, and that's all I have. Yeah. Spears. Cool.
Nice.
Oh, what?
Oh, you can switch which hand they're in.
Oh. Well, I like the way they are now, so I'll stick with that.
All right. I didn't even notice that you were using both.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think it's my heavy and
light attacks. Oh, your light attack. Okay, that makes sense, yeah. Plug-in chips?
Yeah. Wow. I can't save. Okay.
Nope. Not yet.
All right.
I love the little light that he does.
I did not mean to shoot. Wow, what? Shoot that direction?
Apparently. Paradently. Did the guy all the way to the left drop anything that you knocked off that side? Nope.
Oh.
Oop. 30 G's.
30 G's.
Man, what I would do for 30 G's right now.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
What the F? We need
this
a bigger sword.
Sure is big.
Eh, that's what she said.
I guess humans used
Copper
to use
ore.
It as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
See something.
So if
no,
we don't destroy it,
aww,
they'll just keep coming.
They just keep coming.
They just won't stop coming.
And they won't stop coming.
What? Oh, God. Just flew down the stairs.
That knockback, though.
Broken key. Okay. Mm,
that's helpful.
$1,000.
Man, I wonder how expensive shit's gonna be. Like, if
oh,
we actually...
I dodge.
Oh, God.
Why am I not attacking? There we go.
Yeah. Yeah, if we actually find, like, a trader or something, I wonder how expensive their wares are going to be.
Oh, yeah. What? That's not where I wanted to lock onto. Oh, God. It's top-down really... steep.
Yeah. So steep.
Man, this is so cool.
Yeah.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old one. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
I have a feeling you're lying.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, hey guys! Man, you know it'd be really nice? Like a big ass AoE attack?
Yeah. Can't move. There we go.
Just like a spin with the swords or something. Hop right in the middle of everybody and just kill them all.
Oh boy, more.
Yay!
Do a big attack! Oh, I can't move. I keep pulling up my auto target.
Yeah.
And it just... Oh, he's on top.
Yeah. He's just spinning around.
What do I do? What's my purpose in life? Did anything fall inside of these?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
Nothing so far. I can kind of see inside here, so I don't doubt that. Alright. Oh, right there. I thought I saw something.
Oh, another rusted clump. Just what I always wanted.
Hot diggity. Oh, man, this game feels so good. I haven't been keeping an eye on the time.
Me either.
Oh, boy.
How strange.
Oh, strange.
Mr. Dr. Strange. Dr. Mister.
Rusted clump. Oh, whoa.
Ooh.
All right.
How do these
there.
Explosions not hurt you?
I don't know. Oh, whoa.
Oh, oh. Ladder.
Cool. Now we're switching to 3D. Oh, man.
It's really smooth.
It's super smooth. I love the camera changes.
Transitions.
This one's going to be unusable.
Yep.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Nothing can be easy.
What bulletproof?
Close range combat is advised.
I know.
But now they're not bulletproof.
Yeah.
They are.
Oh, these guys are level twos. They're not plebs anymore. They have reached their maximum potential as well.
Oh god.
Ouch.
Oh hey, auto recover.
I guess once you get below a certain threshold.
Mid combo.
Yeah, he hurt it.
Ignoring the other guy. Oh, there we go. No, oh god, I meant to jump behind him. Damn. Oh my god.
Dude, he's fucking you up. Just attack normal. Stop using that big attack. There we go. See?
Eat it.
Ooh. That was brutal. Oh. Brutal.
Uh-oh. Whoa. What am I stuck on? Okay. There's like a corner there I couldn't move on.
Ooh. We are double max potential, man. Kicking ass.
Taking names.
Kicking names. Taking asses.
Taking memes.
Memes?
That's mine now.
It's all mine.
I made it.
All your memes.
Are belong to me.
Yeah. Yay, back to 3D. I like the 3D the best.
Hold on, I gotta...
We've got to admire this young lady for a minute.
Got about three more minutes, it seems.
Trace more.
Trace more.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Muy a lot.
I was keeping good time...
The goodest time.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they...
I don't see.
I don't know. Moved it somewhere?
This factory's really big. I don't think we've seen them. I've seen a lot of stuff around what we've been in.
Yeah.
Ooh, hit him.
Nope.
Can you target them?
Nope. No target.
Oh, just they have the little yellow like squares on them. It looks like we should be able to...
No, my target's not even turning on.
Okay. That's really good for going upstairs.
Yeah.
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Life? Growing life?
Organic?
A living, breathing something? Copper ore. It's not a rusty clump.
Oh, it isn't. Oh, that's...
Yeah, that's death.
No, I thought it kept going.
Maybe don't do that.
Maybe don't.
Maybe don't do that way.
Maybe don't do me like that.
Ooh, lots of shinies.
Yeah, copper.
You'll never take me alive, copper ore. Volt-proof. Bolt salve. Proof salve. Salve.
Salve?
Salvo.
Over or alright.
Oh, what did the what do?
Oh, chest.
Kick it.
Okay, there we go.
She just does the little cutest little lightest kick just with her heels on. She's doing all of this in heels.
I love that. Just grab the little robot.
Really?
Yeah, watch. Let me get to a higher platform here.
Nice!
For a glide. Aha, I see you. Wait, I see something glowing back there. Come on! I guess it's a light. Yeah, it must have been light.
Oh,
I feel a cutscene coming on.
Ooh. Oh, I thought you were gonna fall somewhere. Alright, well, do you want to take a little breaky-break before
we'll
this cutty scene?
Thank you for watching, guys.
Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And we will catch you on the next episode of Nier Automata.
Bye!